Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A30, and this solution is also working in other Samsung mobile phones which have Android 9 version. So before starting the video, let me show you that this device is asking Google account. You can see here I have forget my account. We cannot continue here. So before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. So let's start the solution from here. You can see here this is asking Gmail account. Here you have to go to back, and you need a SIM card with pin lock. You can see here I am using a SIM card which is a pin lock. Just insert this SIM card and just remove this and simultaneously press the power key. Press the power key again. You can see here the lock button. Just click on this lock button, select settings, and select say all, most recent, and here you have to select all. Just go to down, you will find YouTube here. Just select YouTube, and in app notification setting you have to open it. Here you have to select history and privacy, YouTube term of services. Here you can see here we are in Chrome. Now we have to download two bypass application. So first of all, I am going to download Google Account and Manager 8.0. I am going to download this application from pangu.in because this application is working perfectly. Now you can see here, just open this link from pangu.in. I have tried other Google Account Manager but they didn't work. So that's why I am choosing Pangu. Just go to down, and here you will find the link. Just click on generate link. This Google Account Manager is working on 9 version. So that's why I am going to download this. Just close the language bar and you will see here your download. Click OK. Just click open. You have to allow unknown sources. Just click allow from this source. Just install this application. It must show you the application installed successfully, otherwise you will not be able to bypass your FRP lock. Now you can see here application installed. So next step, to download Pangu account login tool. This tool is created by pangu.in. this is best tool for bypass application. This is also working in other Android version like 6.0, 7.0, 8.0 and 9 version. Do not close this language bar, it will help us to download the application. Just click on this download link, slide down. Just now you can close the language bar, it will show you the download link. Just open this, and here you have to install this application also, Pangu FRP account login tool. Click open. Here you will see three dots. Just click on it, select browser sign in, click OK. Now you have to enter your new email account here. I am using a dummy account, so you will use your account, not this one. Just click OK. Enter your password. Just click on sign in. It will take around 1 minute to enter Gmail account. You can go to back to set up it again, or you will have to restart your device. Let me go back. The back option will not work. So here we have to reboot our device. No, there is not. It is not exiting the Chrome browser. So just press power key. Just restart your device. I have fast forward this clip. Now we have to complete this initial setup. Just click next. Select all terms and conditions. We can skip this step for now. We have to connect the Wi-Fi, otherwise the process will not work. You can see here, account edit. Just click next. I don't want to restore my earlier backup. Just click next here. Not now. I will set up security later. Just continue here. Skip all these steps. Just click accept. I don't want to download any application here, so we can deselect all this and click OK. Otherwise they will take time. I have fast forward this clip. It has taken around 2 minutes. Click OK. Just click next. You can skip this now. It is asking Samsung account, so we can skip this. Just click on finish. Now you can see here, we have successfully bypass our FRP lock in Samsung A30. You can see here the model number and Android version. Just software information. You can see here, this is 9 version and this is A30. And if you like this video, hit the like button. Also subscribe my channel. You can also factory data reset here. It will not ask any Gmail account after reset. If you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So you can see here, we have factory reset our device. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.